Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn ga. Ga, ga. Look at here, all of you. This is ga. Ga, ga. Ga, ga. Okay. Read these words. Say after me. Bugga, bugga. Aggi, aggi. Muggu, muggu. Siggu, siggu. Raggu, raggu. Bugga, bugga. Okay. And next, meanings. Meanings, addalu. Addalu, meanings. Okay. Muggu, muggu means figure done with flower. Okay. Muggu means figure done with flower. Malle mogga, jasmine bird. Malle mogga, jasmine bird. And now take your Telugu reader, open page number 11. Okay, read. Ga, ga ottu. Ga, ga ottu. Muggu, this is muggu. Figure done with flower, okay. And malle mogga, jasmine bird. Malle mogga, jasmine bird. Krindi padamlanu chadavumu raayumu. Read and write. Read this word. Bugga, bugga, bugga. You have to write these words in your book, okay. Aggi, aggi. Muggu, muggu. Siggu, siggu. Raggu, raggu. Maggamu, maggamu. Guggilam, guggilam. Paggamu, paggamu. Moggalu, moggalu. Laggamu, laggamu. Chadavandi. Read, read this. Inti mungita muggulu. Inti mungita muggulu. Siri sampadala niggulu. Siri sampadala niggulu. Pula totalo malle moggalu. Pula totalo malle moggalu. Suvasanala jallulu. Suvasanala jallulu. Malle moggalu, malle pulu. Jasmine flowers gives sweet smell, you know. Suvasanala jallulu. Yes, you have to fill these blanks, okay, in your book. Ga, ga, gavatu, ga, gavatu. You have to write in your book. Okay, children? And next, open page number 48. Abhyasam 2, okay? Suchinchina vidhamga vrayimu. Ga, gavatu. You have to write these all lines, okay? You have to write in your book. And next, krindi bommalanu gurtinchi perlanu vrayumu. Which picture? Maggamu. Okay, maggamu. Bugga, cheek, cheek. Bugga. Aggi, fire. Aggi. Muggu. Okay, muggu. Maggamu, bugga, aggi, muggu. Okay, you have to write these also. And next, krindi.